servant, depart in peace, according to your word. For my eyes have seen your salvation, which you have prepared before the face of all people. A light to lighten the Gentiles and the glory of your people.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord look on you with favor and give you peace.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
One of the criminals hurled insults at him. "Aren't you the Christ? Save yourself and us." But the other criminal rebuked him. "Don't you fear God?" he said. "Since you are under the same sentence, we are punished justly for what we are getting. It's what our deeds deserve. But this man has done nothing wrong." Then he said, "Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom." Jesus answered him, "I tell you the truth, today you will be with me in paradise."
Come on. Jesus, lead us on till our rest is won. And although that we be cheerless, we will follow calm and fearless. Guide us by your hand to our fatherland. If the way be drear, if the foe be near, let not faithless fears o'ertake us. Let not faith and hope forsake us. For through many a woe, to our home we go. When we seek relief from a long felt grief, when temptations come alluring, make us patient and enduring. Show us that bright shore where we weep no Jesus, still lead on till our rest is won. Heavenly leader, still direct us, still support, console, protect us till we safely stand in our Father's.